New this morning, the right westbound lane of Interstate 70 at mile marker 12 remains closed at this hour and is not expected to be open until around 9. Now, that's after a semi-fire that happened at around 12:30 this morning near Riley. Now, Indiana State Police tell us the semi was hauling 46,000 pounds of sauerkraut, and that bit left is a big mess to clean up.